Hello, welcome back to another video of Naruto the Beja Boising, and this video is going to... It did come out to me as a surprise, to be honest, thanks to... Ryupo? Let's go for Ryupo. I don't know if his picture, or if he got for someplace, I don't know. So, I don't know the true source, so I'm sorry about that. But at least I'm going to shout out the post. He posted a thing interesting. Let's be honest, this in November 2020, Gree with Boazing, or not Gree, Naruto Boazing, did 100k. That is amazing, and it's a surprise. You can see the spike going up there on November 22, I think it's 22. I mean, not gonna lie, this could be good news in a way that maybe we can expect that the game will not, for now, shut down. It's still possible, I know. But let's be honest, this motivates a little. And in a way, at the same time, I want to thank the whales, the dolphins, and basically anyone that put money on this game that, in a way, still supported. Because let's be honest, the pearls are really expensive on the game, so the people that are spending, they really want to support, and this is just great. And sometimes I feel, in a way, for example, I know that I'm a day one player, but I'm a free to play, so in a way, I'm not contributing anything to the game, not supporting in any way. I think the only way I think I'm supporting is the fact that every time I do a video, I say that I love this game, but other than that, I don't do, in a way, a real support. So this is really a quick thanks to all the whales, dolphins, and again, the people that are putting money on this game, because this could mean that the game could last a little more, and that is really what I want. I want that still think that the game is slow or with nothing because of everything that's happening to the world with this COVID shit. And as I always also say, Gree is a small team, so I'm counting that, still hoping that we're going to have a New Year's event, that we're going to have a new mode. This is why they are working hard on it. I just think ending this way could make some sense, and in a way. At the same time, we could still have a surprise. And I think. Sorry. And I think that at least with this spike can give some good news in the future. And if they do, in the end, if they do a good event, imagine they do on a New Year's event, new 7 stars with skill and body. Believe me, people will put money on them. Because 7 stars are really rare. And they cost 750 pearls for each unit, so believe me, they're gonna put pearls on this. And I think this spike is strange because it was in November. I think it was because of the new Sasuke. They got nothing on the new Sasuke, I bet. And since we have guaranteed step ups, the people will just want to ultimate the guy. So yeah, this could be one of the reasons because November was. Let me think for a little. In terms of Blazing Fest, oh, it was also Ten Naruto in November. So that could be one other reason. But I think it was mainly the Blazing Bash, the new Sasuke. I bet it was that. So guys, so yeah, this was just a quick video in a way to thank the people that are investing on the game, and at the same time. To keep the hopes up for at least getting some future content. I know it's a long shot, but the title is not bad. It's just asking for the people that are spending money on the game. But of course, there are always those toxic ones that say why they are spending the game. Believe me, investing on Blazing is much better than investing on Ninja Voltage. Ninja Voltage, we have nothing guaranteed. Unless is revamp. When we have a revamp jutsus on Ninja Voltage, the Hoenn gets a guaranteed. and the old ones are crap by that time. So believe me, investing on this is really not that bad, it's not the end of the world, because at least you have a guaranteed unit. When we have, not reset banners of course, the ones special banners. But yeah, again, sorry if you get mad about this, but it's true. If you invest on Ninja Voltage, you have the Shinobites, but you have nothing guaranteed, at least when you have the Jutsu. And you need a full kit, so in a way, Blazing adds an assurance. And that is why maybe because Blazing don't get much profit compared to Ninja Voltage. Voltage is... it's hard to be well there, because there is a lot of money to invest to... if you want a full kit. If you aren't Ian, if you are not lucky. It is on Blazing, you have that guaranteed. But at the same time, it's bad for the game. But is the thing that made me play this game a lot. It was that, in a way, still is one of the best free-to-play games you can have. But guys, I'm over talking. The point of this video is really the surprise of the revenue for this month. Last month. And again, thank you for the people that are investing into the game. And hoping that the game still goes on, like... certain music. So guys, overall, thank you for watching, hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.